Shan.
So, there's an odd activity there.
Victoria! Yeah,
Shan.
Yeah, Josh Shakabur.
That's only 2 minutes away from your house.
I know. Shakabur has seen my house.
I can actually smell my mother cooking the chips and sausages.
She's shoved into boarding school only up the road.
My brother cycled by every day because he wasn't in boarding school.
Why?
He'd fling a few packets of crisps over the wall of us. It was better than being in Mountjoy, you know, where they fling the heroin in. He just threw the crisps in over the wall.
Were you really bored? Is that what you were saying? Is that like a punishment or
anything?
Yeah, like...
I think they just didn't like us.
I was always threatened to boarding school.
Three girls all at the same time.
And actually, like, you know, because we were sisters, we really like each other.
Yeah.
So, we just shared the same room as well, you know. Like, normal people could be in a dormitory with randomers. We all lived in the same room.
Oh, my
God. So basically, your mother sent, and your father sent his daughters, their daughters away, and kept the boys.
Yeah. Well, the one boy,
The one boy.
They kept the one boy.
Who was the favourite guy, one girl.
They only had one child. The rest of us were sent to boarding school.
Did you go on weekends?
Every second weekend.
Oh, my God.
Every second weekend. Now, worse than that, every second weekend, from time to time, there was a drive-through. From time to time, they would drive through the school, and they had the car had a roof that you could open, and my brother would be hanging out at the top of the roof as they drove through the school with us in it.
Yes,
the height of cruelty. And I knew everyone. Like, so I knew everyone who worked in the kitchens.
Okay.
You know, I knew everyone. I knew the teachers, because they were all from, they were all locals. Like, so it was, you know.
That is a very peculiar word.